Hey everybody, as always, the Affliction crew always brings you the greatest people out there. Today we have Dave Batista of the WWE. It's an honor to be here with you. Tell us a little bit about what you got going on.
Well, we're here today to get a little training in, and also you've been good enough to help us with our fight against cancer. We're actually putting together a video and just showing some stuff of me training and stuff to fight cancer. We're going to raise money. My now ex-wife has struggled with cancer for years, and just trying to raise a little money, so we're going to put a little video. We didn't put a lot of money into it. It's just from the heart, so we're going to put it out pretty soon. And it's really just to raise awareness and raise money for cancer.
We're doing the thing, hanging out here with Dave, trying to fight cancer. So all you fans out there, do everything you can to support our cause, and we're coming. And, you know, I'm not saying I'm the greatest. I'm just saying I'm the latest, so tune in.
We're shooting to fight cancer. Batista hates cancer, that is for sure, and that's what we're working on, and great cause. Hope you support it. Thank you.
We're here doing a little shopping. Hopefully we'll get to see Dave in some photos pretty soon in Affliction. I know he said he's a fan, so we appreciate you being here, and you know, definitely look out for his video. It's coming out soon, and please support it as well. Thanks.